actions. For example, the compression of matter during explosions can create materials with high strength and toughness, such as armor plating and bulletproof glass. Additionally, the creation of diamonds through high pressure and high temperature conditions has applications in various fields, including jewelry, cutting tools, and electronics. Let's delve a bit deeper into the science behind the impact of large explosions on the formation of elements and matter density. As mentioned earlier, explosions release an enormous amount of energy in the form of heat and pressure. This energy can cause the atoms and molecules in the surrounding environment to break apart and recombine in different ways, leading to the formation of new elements and the compression of matter into denser forms. One interesting phenomenon that occurs during explosions is nuclear fusion. This process involves the fusion of atomic nuclei to form heavier elements. Nuclear fusion is the process that powers the sun and other stars, and it requires incredibly high temperatures and pressures to occur. During a supernova explosion, the intense heat and pressure can cause the fusion of lighter elements into heavier ones, such as carbon, oxygen, and iron. These heavier elements are then expelled into space, where they can be incorporated into new stars and planets. This process is known as nucleosynthesis and is responsible for the formation of most of the elements in the universe. Explosions can also cause matter to compress and become more dense, leading to the formation of new structures. For example, when a meteorite impacts the Earth's surface, the intense pressure and heat can cause the surrounding rock to compress and form shock metamorphosed minerals. These minerals have distinct physical and chemical properties from the original rock and can provide valuable insights into the conditions of the impact event. In addition to their impact on the formation of elements and matter density, explosions can also have other effects on the environment. For example, they can cause seismic waves and release large amounts of energy in the form of sound and light. These effects can be harnessed for various practical applications, such as seismic imaging and explosives for construction and demolition. Explosions can also have significant impacts on the atmosphere and climate. Large volcanic eruptions, for example, can release vast amounts of ash and gas into the atmosphere, which can block sunlight and cause cooling of the Earth's surface. This effect can be seen in historical records, such as the Year Without a Summer in 1816, which was caused by the eruption of Mount Tambora in Indonesia. Similarly, nuclear explosions can release radioactive particles into the atmosphere, which can cause long-term health effects and environmental contamination. The effects of nuclear testing in the atmosphere in the mid-20th century are still being studied today, as many of the radioactive particles released are still present in the environment. Explosions can also have social and political impacts. The use of explosives in warfare and terrorism can cause significant destruction and loss of life, as well as political and social turmoil. The bombings of Hiroshima and Nagasaki during World War II, for example, had a profound impact on the course of the war and the subsequent development of nuclear weapons. In recent years, the use of explosives in mining and construction has come under scrutiny due to its environmental and social impacts. Large-scale mining operations that use explosives can cause significant damage to the surrounding environment, including deforestation, soil erosion, and water pollution. Explosives used in construction can also cause noise pollution and disruption to nearby communities.